Soft and chewy cinnamon pretzels using the famous two-ingredient dough, no yeast and no eggs needed. In a mixing bowl, add your self-rising flour and yogurt and mix well. Roll out the dough, then twist it into a pretzel shape. Bake them for just 10 minutes, then brush them with a little melted butter and sprinkle on the cinnamon and sugar. These will make your kitchen smell amazing.